Hi, Glenn Zottola here, My Life in Jazz. And this is episode 7. And in the last episode, I discussed the session I did with Peggy Lee, and we talked about Maxine Sullivan. I want to talk a little more about Peggy, and I will put the album cover of that session on the podcast. Peggy was one of the real divas in music. And this album was more of a jazzy album. She wanted to do all these Harold Arlen songs. And she flew in from Los Angeles to do the session in New York. Great band, Grady Tate on drums and Jay Lenhart on bass. They actually did her Broadway show. Ken Poplowski, myself. It was an amazing experience. This might have been her last album. She wasn't well. Her spirits were very high. She actually had a nurse with her. And in the session, she actually was in a wheelchair. But as I say, her spirits are very high. So we started talking, and I mentioned to her that I play with Benny Goodman. And when I said that, she launched into a story about Benny because, you know, she was the original singer with Benny. Of course, there's a lot of stories with Benny with money. So she said to me, "Do you know what Benny paid me for my big hit, Why Don't You Do Right?" And she wrote the tune. I kind of knew the answer, and I said, "No, what?" She said, $25, and that included the session. But as I said, her spirits were high. We laughed. We had a great time. It was really a high point for me being with her all day in the studio and making music with her. And I think I'll put two tracks on this podcast. One track is "I Got to Wear You Off My Mind," and the other one was at the end of the session. She did a tune, just her and guitar, "My Shining Hour," and I sat there watching her, mesmerized, actually with tears rolling down my cheek, because I was thinking about this. Wow. What a way to exit. If you listen to the lyrics of that tune, it's so poignant. So here we go, Peggy Lee.
Weary mind.
Shining hour. Miss you, Peggy. You left us with so much. Thank you.
Shining out.